Teraz swoje koncerna na dywersyna po Piafy, zrebna ogierem Emerald, wyhodowana przez pana Lecha Błaszczyka i również stanowiąca jego własność.
The treasure deadline of Stelma is represented through two subfamilies at Michałowska. The Z family with forces like Zagrogla, Zazula and Zigizana, and the P family tracing down to the Tersk-born Potencja, imported in 1956 to Poland. Potencja was a full sister to the stallion Pietuszow, who followed his sister after 2 years later and fed a large number of great mares in Poland. Potencja would live on through her daughter Potęga and then pass her daughter Pascha. Pascha's charismatic, great-moving bay, Eucalyptus' daughter Barca, was named World Junior Reserve Champion, and she secured the legacy of the deadline at Michałów before she was sold to Mr. Lech Błaszczyk. But her Barca's daughters Pastella and Pasywa have made the family strong and successful.
Lot number 17 in the ring, Pajksa, great extra daughter by Pasywa. Out of Pesyma by Pia Red to Emerald. Pajksa przed państwem in the center of the ring. Pajksa, lot number 70. I oklaski. Applause for this outstanding mare. I dziękuję bardzo Pajksie. Zapraszamy do linku kolejnego konia Pajksę. Jak zwykle, żegnamy brawami.
Representatives like Wieża Mocy, Wilda, Wizja, William, Wojsław, Vendetta, and Wieża Babel. The Chestnut Verbena was a great producing man, and it would be her two daughters, the babe Warmia and the great Polish national champion Wenera, who would create their own success at Michał through their descendants. While Warmia is represented through her El Paso daughters, Wizja and Wilejka, and her Bandos daughter, Baćpanna, Wenera is solely represented through her dynamic Giedymi daughter, Veneda. Veneda produced a group of great daughters before being exported to Sweden, and her palace daughters, Venezia, Vendetta, and Violetta, are all exceptional beauties with an exotic feminine look.
Vazira in the ring, lot number 15, look at his beauty! Lot number 15, Vazira! Proszę na nią spojrzeć. Więcej słów nie trzeba. Lot numer 15, lot number 15, Vazira, great applause! Wielkie brawa dla Vaziry! Lot number 15, Vazira! Dziękujemy bardzo i do ringu zapraszamy kolejnego konia. Let's welcome just in a while, next horse in the ring, lot number 14. Lot number 14, second. Lot number 14, top second. And there she is, Segra, lot number 14. A great 5-year-old gray, commendanissimo daughter of Serenio Lavai, and Caho, written on by Janot Polaski, has started. And she is ready to come in, Segra. I oczywiście wyhodowana i stanowiąca własność stadniny koni w Janowie Podlaskim.
And lot 14, ladies and gentlemen, is the charming Tegra. She is a delightful young broodmare benefiting from two gene pools of great importance. The esteemed breeding program of Omen Arab and Janów Podlaski sub-branch, established by one of their most solid and reliable producers, the broodmare Celina. Celina, Tegra's granddam, is until this day remembered as a prized Janów Podlaski brood matron with great merit, with extremely versatile produce, exhibiting both beauty and stamina, traits which epitomize the genuine classic Arabian bulls.
Lot number 14, Segra, now in the ring. Now here for you, the best of the best, Segra, lot number 14, lot number 14, Segra, the finest. I pożegnajmy wielkimi brawami Segrę, great applause for Segra, lot number 14, look at this. Look at her. The best of the best. Lot number 14. Second. Dziękujemy bardzo. Kolejnego konia zapraszamy do ringu. Thank you very much. And let's welcome another horse in the ring. A beauty, Segra. And just in a moment, with us, lot number 13, Galatia. And there she is, 5-year-old chestnut. WH Kaneko MS